about that lady. Think about that lady in your novel, and think about the descriptive qualities that the novel has used.
I'm in primary education, so, currently in a year six class, although I have taught from year two through to year six. So your day-to-day, you're covering anything from RE to PE to obviously maths and English, your basic skills, your core subjects, science. So you do cover a huge range of subjects for the children in your care. Obviously, in addition to that, you're concerned with their well-being and their general care, and aspiring and promoting independence in learning, making them wider world ready.
Or type. Okay, anything else that we need to be thinking of? Anything else at all? Yes.
How to spot them,
yes.
I decided I wanted to become a teacher after going in when I was on maternity leave with my daughter. I went into my son's school and did some work with his year one teacher. The work was exciting, and she allowed me to pilot an initiative that she was working with on a particular group of children. And after that, I decided that that's where I wanted to be. I wanted to be in school with children.
Do they look the same? Do they look different? Do they sound the same? Do they sound different? What tasks do they do? So let's get some ideas on your category there then.
I've only taught in North Lincolnshire, but I've had some tremendous career opportunities. I qualified in 2009, and since then I've been promoted within my own school and also within the local authority. I'm going in as deputy head teacher in September, and in the local authority I've worked as an advanced skills teacher, a lead practitioner. I assist them with their writing moderation. I'm an accredited writing moderator. I'm a basic skills quality mark assessor, and I also work for the Teaching School Alliance as a specialist leader in education. I've had career progression in North Lincolnshire through the local authority and through my own school.
You're comparing a classroom teacher to a dinner lady. Okay, so how do you know, how can you spot the difference?
I love the variety that teaching brings. I like working with children. I like the fact that every day is varied, no day is the same. You're working with children, you're developing relationships with them, and you actually see them grow and flourish, not just in their learning, but as individuals as well, which is really, really exciting.
What about after school? Where will you find a teacher after school? Where do you think they like to go?
Back home.
So they like to go around stationery stores and buy notebooks and things like that.
I like living in North Lincolnshire. The people are incredibly friendly. We're very well placed in the country, so we can get to and from places very, very easily with our motorway network links. Countryside's fantastic, great leisure facilities, and it suits me and my family.
So it's about the child, how the child reacts when the head is there. So what's something about that?